I am letting go of what I need to release. That's been like bugging me for the past 2 weeks, so I can keep on building on my beautiful journey of life. There's some things that I know I need to let go of, and today is the day to do it. So that's why we're here at the moon, Mercado. It's a full moon tonight, so what a better way to let go of all the negative things that no longer serve me. Yabba dabba do! I